gonna do today?
I know, let's make a cake.
Nope.
Sure, what do we need in this chocolate cake?
We need eggs, flour, milk, butter, and chocolate.
Step one, put in 2 eggs.
If one egg is 100 grams, how much would 2 eggs be?
Well, 100 times 2 is 200 grams.
So the weight of two eggs is 400 grams.
Actually, it's not 400 grams. 400 grams is the mass.
What's the difference?
The mass is the total amount of matter in an object.
It's how heavy an item weighs.
Oh, okay. Now we need 250 grams of flour.
How do we measure this?
We use a scale.
What's a scale?
A scale is used to weigh objects.
Now we need the milk.
We need 500 mils of milk.
That is the capacity. Capacity is the amount of liquid in an item.
We measure the milk using a cup.
What's a measuring cup?
A measuring cup is a cup that measures liquid or soft solids.
Now we need 100 grams of butter.
I still don't get the difference between mass and weight.
Weight is the effect gravity has on an object.
Oh, I get it now.
Now let's put some chocolate.
I like chocolate.
Bags licking the bowl.
Yay, the cake is made.
Can't wait to eat it.
I'll go get some plates.
Quick.
Yum, a cake.